Hey guys, in this video, I will be reacting to Miley Cyrus, Mark Ronson, and Sean Ono Lennon's cover of Happy Xmas, War is Over. This is the cover by John Lennon and Yoko Ono. I love this Christmas song, Honey. They play it on the radio all the time. Basically, at work, we are only allowed to listen to a radio station that plays nonstop Christmas music, and Honey, let me tell you, I love Christmas music, but this radio station plays the same, like, six songs, like, over and over again. And occasionally, they will drop in the Happy Xmas, War is Over Christmas song, which is, like, I love that track. But, normally it's, like, Michael Bublé's, like, Christmas songs. No shade towards that. It's Christmas, it's the holiday season. I'm not gonna be shady, okay? But I'm excited to hear Miley's cover of this track. Can't wait to hear her voice on it. To be completely honest, didn't realize we were getting this. I realized when Ariana Grande tweeted that her and Miley were releasing new music at midnight, I knew that Ariana was releasing her new song, Imagine, which I actually reacted to, but I had no idea we were gonna be getting this song from Miley. I'm so excited. I knew she was gonna be performing it on SNL this coming Saturday, which I am so pumped about, but I didn't realize we were gonna be getting like a studio version already. Honey, especially for the holiday season, I'm always down for a new holiday track. I will not be playing the full song in this video, so if you wanted to hear the song uninterrupted, then add the song on Apple Music, Spotify, iTunes, wherever you listen to music, and then come back and watch my reaction.
So this is Christmas.
Oh!
And what have you done?
Oh, I like this!
Another year over.
Oh! So beautiful.
So this is Christmas. I hope you have.
Yes.
Yes.
That was, oh, I love this. I'm into it. I'm into this. They better be playing this on the radio tomorrow on the all Christmas music radio station, or else I'm just gonna have to plug my phone in and listen to it myself on loop, honey. This is so good.
For rich and for poor ones.
Oh!
Be Christmas.
Christmas, yes! Honey, her vocals on this song are gorgeous. The vocals match the instrumental so perfectly. The harmony, the melody, everything. I love the beat. It's like the beat is tweaked. It's a little bit more like a beat, like it's a little rock, it's like a soft rock and roll. I'm just like into this. Yes. Voice. I'm just like, this is like one of my new favorite Christmas covers. Oh, for sure. Oh, Miley should come out with a holiday album. That would be really great. Oh, she should come out with a holiday album. Miley's Christmas. Miley's Christmas, y'all. Pretty cool. Miley's pretty cool Christmas. That would be everything. The way she sings. Honey, the way she sings new, it is a good one, honey.
Happy Christmas, everybody.
Oh, that was feel good. That was so feel good. I love that. I love that so much. So much. I can't wait to hear this live on SNL this weekend. Oh, Miley, you did not disappoint. You didn't disappoint. the vocals, the tone in her voice. It was like that classic raspy, like smoky tone. Oh, and I love that Christmas song. I really do. You don't realize how much you love a song until you hear like a cover of it and you're like, oh wow, like, oh, I love this. And I love the new life that she like breathed into the song. Love that she collaborated with, you know, John Lennon and Yoko Ono's son, Sean Ono Lennon. I think that is so great. I am just like really into these two songs that have come out this era. I mean, I don't know if like this, you know, cover is like a part of the era officially, but honey, it's in the era, so I guess it is. And I'm really into it. And I'm excited for her to perform. I'm assuming Nothing Breaks Like a Heart and Happy Xmas War is Over. Oh my gosh, what did you guys think of that? Are you living? I'm really into it. What is your favorite like Christmas song? Let me know in the comments, and also let me know what you thought of this incredible cover. I mean, you all know how I felt about it, but let me know your two cents. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you want to see more videos from me, then subscribe to my channel. And if you turn on the bell icon, you will be notified every single time I upload. Also, follow me on all social media if you want. My username is @NadieWebHoney. And until my next video, bye guys.